no one sit in our pre-show area. So if you are sitting, please get to your feet, please, and everybody who intend to step forward and come all the way down. We have nothing else to do but come inside and watch our last finale show. Now, are you guys ready to see our finale show? Ready? Yeah. Right, keep that energy up, and our pre-show hosts are going to keep you guys entertained. You guys enjoy the show.
For the American Idol experience for the last time ever. Ryan Seacrest, take it away.
It's the dawn of a new day.
Thank you very much. We are live here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. What you're watching right now is an amazing crowd as they get ready for our final finale show.
Wheelchair and our special guests. Now folks, once the door is open, please remain behind that yellow line for your safety until the doors are completely open. Once you enter the theater, there will be no eating, drinking, smoking, no video or audio taping, and no flash photography. So are you folks ready? Select the row. We have a full capacity crowd. Do not let any empty seats. Move all the way down to your left, filling each and every seat. Thank you ever so much. And for the last time, enjoy the American Idol experience.
Sit down, everyone. Please. I know I just killed the moment. But seriously, right now, the energy in this room is electric. And my job is to get you guys hyped up. And you're already there. I don't know if I can hype you guys hyper. Now, they told me you guys met Mark Renfro in the first show. There's a fail-safe if I can't handle the hypeness that's happening right now. So they put a little box in the middle of the stage, and they told me, if the day ever comes when you cannot hype the crowd because they're already hyped and they need to be more hyped than they are now, look in the box. So I'm going to open the box right now for the first time ever and pull something out. And I have to follow these directions. Step one. Get the crowd up on their feet. Step two. Everyone in put one fist up. Get the crowd to bring it down and push it back up. Down again, up again. Nice. Now, ask them to put it together and start rocking like this. And then, Jessica, rock it!
Every day I'm shuffling.
We're one.